These all got records in them, huh?
Yep.
Those 78s you're talking about?
Yep.
So I got no patience for Hollywood bullshit. Well, I can't think in those terms. I've already got so much of my life wasted with those people down there. Animation? Forget it. No, I'm not interested at all. There hasn't been a decent animated film made in this country since about 1940. No, you're not. Cherry Popper's an abomination. Larry Wells is an idiot. It's gonna be a piece of garbage. I'm not interested. All right. So long. Jesus. There's a three-way conference call with this guy, Charles Webb, who's a friend of Dan O'Neill's. They're putting together the Cherry Pop-Tart film. They got on the phone to some guy in L.A. And Jack goes, hey, I'm your kind of guy. Remember Tommy Toilet? I love it. Jesus.
They want to make a movie or something?
It's a natural film, of course. It's a go project. Jesus. This is how I felt after that last hell week of you filming me here. How perfectly goddamn delightful it all is, to be sure. When I was a kid, if I ever started showing any enthusiasm for anything, my brother Charles would always say, how perfectly goddamn delightful it all is, to be sure. And always take the wind out of my sails. Even though I don't see him very often, whenever I'm with him, that revives that real keen awareness of that, of this being very removed or, you know, extremely separated from the rest of humanity and the world in general, which I kind of like. I like that feeling. Perfectly goddamn delightful it all is.
Come in and disrupt people's house like this. Where are the babies?
I don't know. I think the little girl is in my room.